Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we are going to tell you about sphygmomanometer facts.
The sphygmomanometer was invented by Samuel Siegfried Karl Ritter von Basch in the year 1881.